We're here today at the International Climate Arena in Edinburgh. And the reason we're here is we've got candidates from our Institute of Leadership and Management programme delivering presentations on cost savings or potential earnings they can make for the company. We've challenged each of the candidates to save or make at least £10,000. And it's part of the learning that they're getting as becoming future leaders of the company.
The ILM programme brings real tangible benefits, not just to the individuals attending, but the business itself. So SGN is able to put people through a structured programme that enables them to look at ideas of how they can make, save or improve efficiencies within the business itself. It then takes you a nice 12-month programme where you're able to test all those theories, practices and implement those within the safe working environment. So you come out the other end knowing what you need to do when you're managing and developing teams to success.
My project is about using cold materials instead of hot materials to reinstate our sites. It makes it more efficient and safer. The course has benefited me by giving me the opportunity to do things that I would never normally experience, and SGN have supported me throughout by giving generously of their time and information.
So today we gave a presentation on how we could bring the connections process into the 21st century. So currently it's all done on paper and we're just looking to sort of digitise that process and just make it a bit more modern.
So I think the best part of the project and the presentation today was that we actually have been working for the project over the past 2 years, working together on the project A to Z and deliver it to the business today. So I think that was the best point.
So as a company, SGN are spending thousands and thousands on fuel on a regular basis. We wanted to look at a way to cut that cost. So that's where engine remapping came in. Engine remapping is a process which can increase fuel economy.
The best part of the ILM course has been to present your own idea that you've went away, done your own research into. It's gave you the platform to do it in front of senior management where you might not get the chance to do that in your day-to-day job.
I think one of the biggest driving points the project is the fact that it's so relative to what we do. You know, it's not like we just picked a subject for the sake of doing the ILM. It relates to what we do every day in our jobs.
So. Yeah, we were really lucky because it is something that we deal with on a normal basis in our job. It's not something that, like Matthew said, we've just done because we had to look at something. It's something that cropped up before we'd even started this. And it's given us the tools to follow that from start and hopefully get a result from it as well.
So my presentation today was looking into research and analysis of the bespoke customer and stakeholder communications that we send out as a company, and really looking into the cost of this and making sure that they're giving us the desired effect that we think they are, which is really to keep customer complaints and inquiries down and keep our customers well informed. So I'd say that I've learned a lot from going through the whole ILM process, but most of all I'd say that it's increased my confidence in having to present a project that, you know, we've worked for over a long period of time to a group of people. Can be quite a daunting experience, but you know, it's all been worth it, and 100% I would recommend it.
So people on this programme are going to learn how to develop and manage themselves. They're going to learn about how to manage projects and finance, deal with difficult situations, different personalities, and manage conflict situations, for example, and develop themselves both professionally and personally. As far as we're concerned, the sky's the limit. Anyone can develop themselves if they have the will to do so.